In this interview series from the CQF Institute, we ask leading quants to reflect on their careers, the skills needed for quantitative finance, and to offer their views on the latest industry developments. What do you think are the most important future skills to have a career in quantum computing?
Well, regarding skills in quantum computing, I think it's important to distinguish between technical skills and I don't want to use the word soft skill, but let's say another non-technical skills. So in regards to technical skills, what I believe is that everybody needs to have a base in quantum. That doesn't mean advanced courses in quantum mechanics or quantum information, but I think that everybody should understand the basics of what is quantum computing, how does a quantum computer work, and so on and so forth. And then depending on the specialization of the individual, each person can go deeper into his or her area of interest. That is on the technical side. And on the non-technical side, for me, the most important skill is to be able to be a continuous learner and to be able to connect different spheres that currently are not interconnected, and always be thinking in terms of how can we harness this technology to address our challenges, or I mean our challenges, or even challenges that we didn't know we had. So in summary, I would say it's a mix of technical base or foundation, so to speak, and curiosity and lifelong learning.
If you could go back in time, what advice would you give yourself when you first started your career?
Well, there is a sentence or a quote that I like a lot, and it's hold the vision, trust the process. So when I started my career, I knew that I wanted to work in a strategy, and I knew that I wanted to be a strategist. And that has been a continuous line during my career. Now, strategy comes in many forms and many aspects, and it has many facets to it. But that has been the continue. So what I would say to my former self is that hold vision, trust the process.
How did your career progress into the field of quantum computing?
Well, I think it progressed in a pretty nonlinear way. It actually all started in the summer of 2019 when I attended a summer course in Harvard. And when I came, that course was about innovation and digital transformation. And when I came back, I continued reading about quantum mechanics and quantum computing, which was something that I have been doing for a time. So, and I also started to think about, can we formulate a strategy for this technology? Can we somehow use this in businesses? And I wanted to learn more. So I joined Quantum Madrid, which is a local community of quantum enthusiasts in Madrid. I attended my first quantum computing ever lessons organized by them in the IBM headquarters in Madrid. I started studying first at QTech at the Technical University of Delft, then at MIT X-Pro and also IBM. And it all started with learning, really, and curiosity. Afterwards, I joined the Quantum Strategy Institute. And in early 2022, I decided it was time for me to go full into quantum as a quantum strategist at Multiverse Computing, where I am head of the strategy and outreach. So it was non-linear. And at the core of it, I think it was, again, curiosity, lifelong learning, and the hope that technology can transform our businesses and societies for the better.